Welcome back to Albany County Fasteners, Fasteners 101. I'm Bob, and today we're going to discuss washers. Let's get started. Okay, so what I have here is extra thick washers. I have a standard stainless steel washer here. You can see the thickness of the two different washers. I'm going to try to do this as best as I can for you, but you can see here the difference in thickness. This one here is a standard washer thickness, and this is a extra thick stainless steel washer. So you can see the substantial difference. That's probably almost 2.5-3 times the standard washer, the extra thick washer is. Okay. They also are available in fender washers. So again, they're about 2 to 3 times as thick, the extra thick washers. They do come in fender washers. We also have them in grade 8 SAE extra thick. You can see the difference between this is the standard and this is the extra thick. And in that situation, it's definitely 3 times. Not 2.5 times like the stainless, but like 3 times thicker than the standard SAE flat washer. There you go. Subscribe, like, comment. Visit us at albanycountyfasteners.com for 50,000 SKUs right off the rack, ready to ship. We look forward to seeing you in our next video.